so the banana don't go through the hole. So you're gonna put plastic there. Then you put your banana inside. See? You put your banana inside. And then you just squeeze it. I squeeze it too hard. Banana still hot. Hot. See? Now we have a little bowl. And then we're just gonna fry this. Oh, hot. It's so kind of hot, but I don't understand why the thing got a hole. That's okay. So another one. Hey. Isn't that cute? Wait. Isn't that cute? A little bowl. And then we're just gonna fry this. Here we're heating up, I don't know, is that a tablespoon? Maybe a big old spoon of butter. We're gonna saute our shrimp. I'm just gonna add our garlic. Lots and lots of garlic. Let me get a salt and pepper. Just a little salt and pepper. I like it a little bit brown. You just kind of cook the garlic until you start smelling the garlic, smelling the yumminess, the deliciousness. And then just a little bit more. When you start smelling the garlic, then you'll add your onion. Yummy. Then you'll add your shrimp. Then you squeeze your lemon. It's too big, so I'll cut my lemon in half. It's better. Hey! You squirt it on me. Let's see. Then you add your cilantro. I like lots of cilantro. There. I think I'll cover it for a little bit. Just cover it a tiny bit. Smells delicious. So here is our finished product. I sauteed shrimp. It would be like shrimp scampi because there's garlic, lemon, onion, and cilantro into the banana bowl.
From the plantain.
From the plantain. Okay, Sir Gardner, try. Let me know.
I need to get an extra cilantro on there. Mm. Wow. It's good for a change. It's excellent. Excellent. The shrimp and the texture of the bowl is freaking awesome.
So, a yes? Thumbs up?
Was that that taste lady in India?
All right, so we'll enjoy this. And thank you for watching. Please like, thumbs up if you like. Try it. Even though you like it, you don't like it, give it a thumbs up anyway. Not just kidding.
You'll like it. This is great. Thank you.